For this video, I'm going to use probiotic oatmeal peach apple cereal. You can mix it with formula milk or breast milk. I will be using 1 tablespoon of oatmeal cereal. Pour it into a bowl. Next thing to do is to add the formula milk or breast milk. Pour it gently into the bowl. You can add 4 to 5 tablespoons of milk. Stir in liquid to desired consistency. Serve as is or warm.